up in here. We know it's a program, amen, and we're happy to, but I just don't believe we need to leave this house with giving God some praise. Now they look like they got it. They look like they've never been through that. They ain't never been through it. I got too many sophisticated folks in here. They're trying to look pretty, trying to look all that. But if I get somebody that's been through that, that proper thing out of something, you're going to lose your mind. Come on, somebody. Stop your hands and give God a praise. I thank God. First, I want to give honor, amen, to this great man of God, amen. And you late lady, amen. You late lady, amen. I thank God for it, amen. I heard it on the radio, amen, this morning, and I said, you know what? I got to go down there. I got to go down to that church tonight, amen. But first, we gotta realize, amen. You don't go everywhere and be everywhere. You got to be a place. Y'all ain't saying that. But they know me. They've been around me. Amen. So many times. I just don't go anywhere. Not that I'm all that or that or chips. Y'all ain't saying that. But my anointing costs too much to just hang around mess. Y'all ain't going to. I don't have time for playing games. Amen, somebody. I stepped up here tonight. I said, God, I know it's a program, but somebody got some interest in you. Somebody, I dare you to stand up in front of me. Amen, that apostle reached the house or passed through the house. But when they come through, y'all to seize the moment. Y'all ain't saying that. It is not just anything. It's not just everything. Y'all ain't saying that. Somebody done turned it down. You ain't like you're into it. Somebody turned it down. Somebody turned it down. Amen, somebody. Amen. I love saying, but don't turn down the preacher. Y'all ain't gonna come to the up in here. Come on, somebody, clap your hands. Somebody, I'm just anointing a flock in here. Catch your name and say, neighbor. Somebody needs a breakthrough. Somebody needs a change. Somebody needs somebody to shift something. Somebody needs a rearrange something. Oh, come on, somebody. and screaming, baby. Stop around right now. Oh God, Pastor, I'll tell you something.